Slager gives it away to the fullback Evans and Leopard. In motion, Hunter. Better go ahead. Don't turn the other way. The pass to the sidelines. It is complete. It is caught by... Now the lone remaining back is Jerome Evans. Slager rolls right, looks, unloads to Hunter. And Al Hunter is a scrimmage. Kelleher left, McLean right. In the slot goes Hunter. First down, Irish. And it is Evans breaking a tackle on 75 when he played as a freshman. Ball goes to Hunter. He's got the first down and he... Opening game for both teams. Slager turns it in. Delivers now outside to Hunter. One-on-one. Hunter sets in this first possession. Slager still got it. Passes away. Wide open to McAfee. Touchdown.
Watch McAfee here. He releases inside. The play looks like a sweep to the right. He comes right between the linebackers. And there he is all by himself. Kelleher, the split end, had driven off the defensive right halfback. And, of course, you can see McAfee at 250 pounds.
Of course, Tony Dorsett is in that backfield, number 33. Here is Willie Taylor, number 29. The first play of the ball game goes to Tony Dorsett, and he breaks it over the right side, and he may go.
Up there a little bit, Keith.
Here it is. He had help, but a great deal of it was just Dorsett.
And I talked to him just before the game, Keith, and he really is a hunter.
All right, the 15-yard penalty. Holding backs him up. Second down at the 31-yard line. And Haygood, the quarterback, breaks it up the middle. Haygood sets Pittsburgh. Haygood back to throw. He throws short to Corbett, the tight end running for the corner. Fighting save the touchdown.
Keith, this is exactly the same play that Notre Dame ran for their touchdown. The tight end across with a run-action fake to the side that the tight end is on. And they executed it just as well.
Dorsett is back. Haygood coming down the line, delivers it to Dorsett. Here he goes. Great block. Great block. Six, and here's Dorsett going into the end zone.
It's just a true option down the line. It's well executed by Haygood. Browner home.
A 62-yard burst for Dorsett to take it 79 yards. Both conversions good. That's where we are. Slager, the quarterback. Back to throw. Gets it off in a hurry. Picked off. Defense. Second down, goal to go from just inside the one. Hey, good dive. He's in there. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. Tap. Slager rolls the throw. Delivers, intercepted. The pass is picked off. Down Pittsburgh. The ball is at the Fighting Irish 33-yard line. And Haygood trying to cash his chips here as he drops back to throw. He throws to Gordon Jones. And Jones is with a sore ankle. Not played yet. Here's Dorsett. And second down. Short four. Dorsett coming the other way. Got the first down. And he's just for the yard away. Hey, good dive. Got it. Touchdown. Pittsburgh. First half. Slager gives it off. Draws it away to Evans.
It's understandable.
First down, Notre Dame, Pittsburgh, 23-yard line. Here's Hunter on a sweep. No, it goes. It is Kessler dominating the ball game. Slager rolls the throw. Throws it to McAfee. Kids got it. Hit by 50.
That'll help Rick Slager. Here comes Ken McAfee crossing the field. And Rick threw it right between two defenders. Right, there's three of them there. That'll get it. Watch, Rick goes back into the pocket here and leads very well into the left corner, but you can see...